put you in seven position for 70 minutes, you get it, babe. You got a lot on your mind and I wanna ease it up and lick it and slip it in. You do a light scream on that ice cream when I scoop it and dip it in. Unzipping the tight jeans and the feminine hygiene and magnificent.
What it do, YouTube? What it do, Little Ray Gang? It's your girl, man. I'm back with another video, y'all. As y'all can see by the title, this is another vlog, you feel me? If y'all haven't yet, go watch my previous video that I did, my morning routine. I just did that a couple of minutes ago. I am now making the vlog, like I said. And today is just a beautiful day. I don't know what I'm going to do today. I don't know if I'm staying in the house. I don't know if I'm going out. I don't know if I'm seeing family members. I don't know what I'm doing. But I just wanted to make another vlog, you know, because I got to keep active on this channel, you feel me? So right now, I'm just looking out the window because it's very nice. A lot of noise, but it's a very nice day and stuff like that. And plus, I have some good lighting here, so like, why not? Y'all like my outfit? Go look on the previous video that I did, the morning routine. It shows my whole outfit, and comment down below what you guys think about it. But again, thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers. I really do appreciate it. And yeah, y'all gonna go on this journey with me on this vlog, you know. But before you do that, make sure you guys go follow me on all my social medias. They'll be in the description down below. Make sure you guys go subscribe if you haven't. Join the gang, you feel me? And hit the notification bell if you haven't, so you can know when I be posting, you feel me? And comment down below if y'all want a hair routine and a skincare routine. I said that in my previous video. And comment down below if you want any, you know, pranks, challenges, tutorials, reactions, all that type of stuff. Comment down below if you want any of those. And let's get this to at least 100 likes, okay? Because we haven't gotten 100 likes yet. But hopefully we do very soon. Hopefully we do. But yeah, I'm not going to talk that much. We're going to get right straight into the vlog. And I'm going to catch you guys later, see what we're going to be doing. And yeah. Okay, y'all. So I finally came outside. We're about to go a little shopping or something like that. I don't know exactly where we're going. But I know we're going somewhere, like shopping and all that. So I'm about to get in the car right now. And I'll see y'all when we get there, okay? I just came out to school. Wait for my mother to go. Oh, my glasses is broken.
Right.
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 Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right.
People might not want to go here, but personally, I like to go here because they got some nice stuff here. Like, there's really some nice stuff here, but it's more stuff inside. This is just outside, like the mannequins and stuff. And we have to wait in this long line. Well, it's not long, but we got to wait in it because of, you know.
Coronavirus!
See? Look at this line.
No, I'm waiting outside. There's a line right here on the side.
We're going to be here for, I don't know, maybe a few minutes, but I'll let y'all know when we get inside.
What y'all think about this? Hold up. I might get this. Because I need a match. Yeah, I need a match. I needed one of these. Look at these. It has light, medium, and heavy. I need to get one of these. And then they have one of these, but I need one for my knee. They got ankles, elbows,
I need
wrists.
All fashion.
They have everything except for knees.
Thank you.
Like, they had everything except for knees. And if y'all don't know why I need one for my knee, I will tell y'all the story if y'all want me to. Comment down below if y'all want me to. Because I fractured my knee a while ago. And I'm still, like, trying to heal from it or something like that. And I do need one, like, when I be exercising and stuff like that. So, yeah. I need one for my knee, but they don't have one. Of course they don't.
I don't know. Do I need something for exercise?
Do I need one? I think I do. But what do... Which one should I get? That's the thing. Should I get? They got yoga mats here too. I got a yoga mat over here.
Do I need a sports bra? Do I need sports leggings? I'm really not sure. Maybe. Look at these. I think I need one. I should get one.
Which ones?
Yeah, I don't want none of these shirts. I don't want none of these shorts. I might get these. Which color should I get? Should I get this color, blue, or black? I don't know if I want the gray one or I want the black one. I don't know which one I want. Which one is that? Like, should I get the gray one or should I get the black one?
Did anybody come?
Nah. She just need this dress right here. She
which one? Let me see all of them.
This joint right here.
The skirt.
I think I might get the gray one. The yeah, I might get the gray one.
She needs this one?
Yeah. I swear to God, they need to change the music. I can't do it. This music is terrible. I'm looking for the bathing suits. That's what I'm looking for. You guys, I finally found the bags. These bags look mad nice. Yeah, so we do a whole loop. These bags look mad nice. Okay, let me show y'all. Look at all these bags. Like, they look mad nice. There's one I'm looking at. Hold up. Don't touch me, I'm short. Ooh, come on, get it. That was embarrassing. But there was a bag. This bag I got right here is what I was looking at. You could cut out the yellow though. Cut out the yellow and just look at the rest of the bag. Like, yes. $13? Are you serious? Just in case. You never know. And now we're here where the bathing suits are. My favorite place in the world. When I tell y'all that there's no good bathing suits in here, I mean, like, there's no good bathing suits in here. Like, there's no good bathing suits in here. What is this? What is this? The only one is this that cut. This is catching my eye, and I want this one. But I know my mother ain't gonna let me get this. This is a 36. Can I fit? 34. I don't know. I think I fit a 34. B.
I don't know what
that is, Mom. Or a C. I don't know what kind of fit.
Grandma's
bag set? Oh. If I'm really looking now. Is it this one? I think I fit this one. Cause, yeah.
But don't go outside because you can't come back in.
Yeah, I think. Okay. Yeah, this is what I want. I just need to find a bottom piece for it. Just need to find a bottom piece for it. And I think I found them.
These are good.
No.
Heavy.
No. If I want the bag that I need to get, yeah, if I want this bag, I need to get an outfit for it. So first we're gonna start with the shoes. Maybe these look nice.
I might get this.
And
I need like some, like a whole outfit for it. So I need to find something. I need to find an outfit. So I'm coming back over here. I don't want this. Which one should I get? What should I get, y'all? I don't know what to get. They got some shirts in the front, so I'm about to go check. No. Like, I swear to God, where can I get a simple, non-wacky, tacky, white shirt?
You were listening to D2 Radio.
Probably with this blue? No, right? It's probably going to go, right?
With this, yeah. So I think it'll go. Because that's turquoise. That's baby blue. But I think it'll go.
I'm trying to see, is this a 9 or a 6? I think it's a 9.
Yeah, I think it'll go. Oh, that's a 6.
Oh, it's a 6?
Yeah, because it shows the number right here.
Oh.
That's a 9 right there.
Oh, yeah, you're right. They look big.
Yeah, I think you can fit those.
Ladies, I have to return to the register, please. Thank you.
I don't know what to get. Can it change the freaking music? Don't want these. Don't want this. I don't know what to get. Like, these shirts are bull. Shirts are bull. What? Huh? I also need white pants. Where am I gonna find white pants? White leggings, something white. Like, they have nothing white. And this is why people... Ooh. Oh, wait, I found one. I found something white. You guys, I found something white. Get on here. Yeah, white. I'm good. Got something white. Okay. I got the leggings / pants. I got white bottom. I need white top. Just need something white for the shirt. And I'm not trying to get no tank top. I already got a white tank top. I'm sorry, guys. I should have brought my stick. Why didn't I bring my stick? Oh, I had my selfie stick. Can I use that to hold the camera? But now I gotta use my arm. And my arm hurts so freaking much. Trying to see if it matches. I feel like it matches. I feel like I'm about to take it. Oh, he's my other arm now. Do they have a watch? Got a white off. Let's go.
Look at all this stuff, y'all.
This is why I cannot take you shopping. Because I shop for too much. But
Now I gotta find a bottom for the bathing suit. So, is the bottom? No, bro. No. Wait, I got a bottom at home. What am I talking about? I got one at home.
Nigga!
But I do need shorts. I need black shorts. Can any of these shorts go in? I can't find no shorts. I can't find no freaking bathing suit shorts. How am I supposed to? Wait, I got to steal one. I can't find no bathing suit shorts anywhere.
Yeah.
And I'm getting upset.
You ain't gotta know what size. Yeah. I ain't like my favorite jacket I put on. Sorry.
Where can I find freaking bathing suit shorts? I don't got none. Can't find none. I'm dead. I'm about to take one of these and use them as bathing suit shorts. Like, I'm not playing. I like this color. Hold up. I like this color. But I know these ain't bathing suit shorts, so I feel like I can't use these. Or can I? No, they're too. Yeah, they got bathing suit material. Except for these in the back. Wait. Do these work?
No.
That's not gonna work. I know that's not gonna work. But what am I supposed to use? Because I have the bathing top. I have the bottom. But I need shorts. And I don't got no shorts. I need to find bathing suit shorts, but how am I gonna find freaking bathing suit shorts? Look, they got the bathing suit shorts right here, but there's no black ones. They got freaking colorful ones, like I'm a freaking kid or something. Some people want plain stuff. Plain. And no, they don't got it. I'm still wearing the skirts. Ew, that sounds tacky. Damn, I need to find my mother with the shopping cart. I need to find her. Where'd she go?
Like, wow.
Ooh, that lady scared me. Now I need for my mother. Where did she go? I don't know where she went. Okay, y'all. So I found her. She went to go get something. I just got the cart in here. Okay, so I'm a cart. But I'm about to go back to those shorts and get the cheetah one after all. So I think I'm gonna get. Should I get this one or should I get? Where is it? They look the same, right? I think my best would be this one, right? Yeah, then I'm gonna get this one. Because they got this with me. Yeah, I'm gonna get this one. Look at this. It's because of the yoga mat. The yoga mat is hogging the whole cart. I feel like it's gonna fall. It's gonna fall.
I'm not particularly.
Now we gotta meet up with my grandma. Oh my god, it's mine.
Yes.
So now I got beaten back at this whole freaking line. Yo, look at this line. That's crazy. This line is crazy. But my mother is somewhere over there, so I'ma just wait for her and, you know, get on this line.
really go to it. Okay guys, we are back home and we got our food. We got pizza. You know, it's right here. I already ate because I didn't eat all day. But if y'all want to see what it looks like, here's what it looks like. Me and my mother ate already. The rest is for my sister. So yeah. So we already ate and stuff like that. And here's the bags that we got from D2. It's just these bags. It's a lot of stuff in that big huge bag. So that's why they gave us one bag, so we didn't have to carry so much. But yeah, we had a nice day today. It was really good. I'm about to walk my dog in the field, but I'm here to end this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed. If I did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. You feel me? Get this to at least 100 likes, like I said in the beginning of the video. Go watch my previous video today if you haven't yet. My morning routine. Y'all can see my whole outfit and stuff like that. But yeah, this is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys really enjoyed. Like I said again, get this to at least 100 likes. Follow me on all my social media in the description down below. And comment down below if you want a hair tutorial and a skincare routine. My next video, I might show y'all what I got from D2, because I know y'all saw a few stuff, but I think y'all want to see everything that I bought. So if you want that video to come out very soon, make sure y'all guys comment down below and get this to at least 100 likes, like I said. Make sure y'all guys subscribe and join the gang. Make sure you guys hit that notification bell, you feel me? And thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers. I really do appreciate it. I love you guys so much. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like I said, if y'all want some more pranks and challenges, vlogs, reactions, all that type of stuff, comment it down below. I'll be happy to do whatever y'all want me to do. But yeah, I love you guys. I hope y'all guys have a very great day. I hope you guys are safe in quarantine and everything like that. I hope y'all are keeping yourselves occupied, and peace.
Girl, hold it down like I'm supposed to. Real nigga, I know you. Real nigga, I know you.
Another one.
I'll hold you down.